द कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन ऑफ इंडिया वॉज फॉर्म्ड बाय विच बॉडी? करेक्ट आंसर ऑप्शन बी, दैट इज कॉन्स्टिट्यूएंट असेंबली. अंडर विच प्लान द कॉन्स्टिट्यूएंट असेंबली वॉज फॉर्म्ड इन इंडिया? करेक्ट आंसर ऑप्शन बी, कैबिनेट मिशन प्लान. When was the Constituent Assembly formed? Correct answer option A, 1946. When was the inaugural meeting of the Constituent Assembly held? Correct answer option B, 9 December 1946. Who chaired the inaugural meeting of the Constituent Assembly? Correct answer option C, Sachidananda Sinha. Which type of citizenship is provided by the Constitution of India? Correct answer option A, single citizenship. When was Dr. Rajendra Prasad elected as a president of the Constituent Assembly? Correct answer option B, 11 December 1946. Who was the chairman of the drafting committee of the constitution? Correct answer option B, Dr. B.R. Ambedkar. When was the constitution of India adopted? Correct answer option A, November 26, 1949. When did the constitution of India came into force? Correct answer option C, January 26, 1950. Which constitution is the longest written in the world? Correct answer option A, Indian Constitution. Indian Constitution establishes which system of government? Correct answer option A, parliamentary form of government. Or you can say parliamentary system of government. What is the nature of the Indian Constitution? Correct answer option A, quasi-federal. The preamble of Indian Constitution is based on which model? Correct answer option A, American model. Who is the constitutional head of the state? करेक्ट आंसर ऑप्शन बी, गवर्नर. सो फ्रेंड्स, आज के लिए इतना ही, एंड थैंक यू फॉर वॉचिंग. अगर अच्छे लगे तो प्लीज़ लाइक शेयर कमेंट, एंड हो सके तो सब्सक्राइब भी कीजिए. थैंक यू वंस अगेन.